on stage Latin dance group.
Hello everyone, so we are LDC and my name is Eliana Toro and this is
Jose Hernandez.
And we are the instructors for LDC and we usually host our club on Fridays from 4 to 6. And what we usually do is we teach our typical Latin dances. And so we're going to start with merengue. So merengue comes from Dominican Republic, and that is an island that is located near Central America. And the origins of this dance, they come from folklore. And merengue, if you come to the middle, please, it composes of four steps that moves your hips. So if you go ahead and start moving your hips, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. So these are the basically the whole steps that you have to do in merengue. Now, we get more creative and we start doing different turns. So if you go into the next slide, salsa. Salsa is a very common one, and it comes from everywhere. So I'm originally from Colombia, South America, and he's from Mexico, and we dance different types of salsas. But salsa comes from Cuba and Puerto Rico mainly. That's where it was born. And depending on where you're from, you dance it very differently. So we both dance a very, very different salsa. So we're gonna show a style of salsa which consists of 7 steps. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And that's basically the basic step for salsa. We also teach this at our club. So if you go to the next slide, we have bachata. This is by far one of our favorites. It's a very romantic dance, and it comes from Dominican Republic as well. This dance is actually also 4 steps with a pause at the end. So if you go ahead and show us how you do that. And then you have a pause at the end, and then you come back and a pause at the end. It's a very romantic song, so the lyrics of these songs are very romantic. So next we're gonna go ahead and perform all of these dances with a lot of different turns. We've been dancing together for 2 years now. Yeah. So hope you guys enjoy, and thank you again for inviting me.
Compré los pelos que me tiras y me estoy. Tú te amas.
Okay.